hope I'm recording this because I have no idea. There's no timing or period for some reason. This is Strike It or Fear, doing a Let's Play of Devilian. I hope I pronounced this right. It's currently, I think it's closed beta, and you can download it basically if you have like the Glyph client. It's done by Tryon, same guys who work around Defiance. So, there's not much customizations in terms of character appearance. The sex are predetermined based on the class. So, I picked the Shadowhunter because he has a weapon that looks like a chain whip, so that's the why I call him Belmondo. Let's find out if everything's fine, because last time I tried to play and it crashed, so hopefully this time it's gonna play. Yes.
The Dark Lord's spear shattered as it pierced the heart of our god. As the fragments fell, they corrupted the land. But some of us managed to master their fell power, to become something more than human, and lay waste to the Dark Lord and his legion of devils. After the war, most of us vanished, leaving little but stories behind. But our world is being plunged into chaos once more. The dark sorcerer Malik seeks to summon the most powerful devils using the spear's fragments. Now their guardian turns to humanity's last hope, the legendary heroes who defeated the devils. We are Devilian.
Wow, nice outfit. Let's see how it plays.
You're finally awake. I am Elara, the guardian of Pale Moon Sanctuary. Malik and his devils are attacking us. They want the Chaos Stone. We need your help.
You must be the Devilian Lara told me about. We never thought they would attack us here. You and Elara have to reach the Inner Sanctum and protect the Chaos Stone. I don't think I can go any further. Please keep Elara safe.
Okay. If I could use the controllers, because the functions looks too simple. Full screen, wide mode, sound, videos, key settings. Nope. Let's try something. Option. Left click to move. Nope. No restriction, it's no censorship. Not a rump. There we go, man! Check it out. Oh yeah, that's gonna help.
Protect the Pale Moon Sanctuary.
Alara, I'm glad you're safe. We do not need you, Devilian. The Guardian.
Alara, I think
Devilian,
it's our time.
Help me! Please.
That was fast. Now I'm in open world. So, what am I supposed to do now? That was disgusting. I can't turn the camera. Nothing. Time to save her and see if I can plow her. Devastating smash.
Return to Asperon and let the Lumen Guardians know what happened here. I think there are some knight recruits stationed at Windbrook Village. They can probably help you get your bearings too. The Chaos Stones are unspeakably powerful and unfathomably dangerous. The devils have sacrificed hundreds, if not thousands, of their kind to recapture just a few of them. But it's been enough. We're barely fending them off at this point. We need something, anything, to help us stand against them.
Okay. Shark, I guess. see, inventory. Do I have? Nice. Oh, come on.
Here.
I was expecting you. Don't rush it. Don't rush it.
I've increased the size of my bag.
Things are such a mess. Come back soon. Bring more money next time.
Well?
We can defeat anything together. There's a problem. Good hunting!
Let's go to the beach. The only one who thought of that. Hello. Nice dress.
You're always welcome here. Hail's blessings upon you.
Time to go on a murder spree. Level 8. You gotta love the leveling up. Yet.
You're always welcome here. Hail's blessings upon you. Always welcome here. Until next time. Until next time.
Well, that's where I needed to go.
Hail's blessings upon you.
Wow.
Mommy. No. Don't die, Mommy. Mommy.
Wow. He's dead, all right. Penetration.
See you later, I hope. I wish I were as brave as you.
Huh?
nice gun. Go from here.
I hope.
Wow! I fucking did that. Okay, time to go for murder. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
critical. BS.
I wish I were as brave as you. See you later, I hope. See you later, I hope.
I hope not.
See you later, I hope.
I'm gonna pause it there.
Freaking tired.